A De Pere native who has shared the screen with some of Hollywood's finest is making a special appearance at a Door County Arts Festival. Chris Coffey is appearing in two film screening at the Door Kinetic Arts Festival this weekend. This was created by Wisconsin native Eric Simonson, who's now a TV writer and a playwright and a director. The festival is going virtual this year because of COVID-19. So although Coffey won't physically be in Wisconsin, he appreciates the chance to share his love of acting with his home state.
I was really drawn to just this whirlwind of creativity that Eric had created. I've always felt a sense of wanting to connect with my community more.
And to watch the films that Coffey is appearing in, head to our website, wearegreenbay.com.
Now a programming reminder for our Local 5 viewers. Join us here on Sunday for Mass. Bishop David Rickham will celebrate Mass starting at 10:30 Sunday morning. You can watch it right here on Local 5 or our live stream on our website at wearegreenbay.com.